Hey guys, what's up? This is Masru here for MaazTech. Today I'm going to show you as to how to block people from using your Wi-Fi connection. Now before we begin, we need to get clear of two things. The first thing is you need to know the username and password of router. And secondly, you need to have this software called Wireless Network Watcher. I've given the download link below. You can click on it, download it. No need to install, it's just download and play. So stay tuned, check out the solution. Before we begin, we need to establish if there are any people using our internet. To identify that, we are going to use this Wireless Network Watcher software and identify if there are any people whom we want to get rid of. Alright, so if you're 100% sure that you want to get rid of this particular guy who's using your internet, you can click on the button below and skip to the blocking part of my video. So let's open the Wireless Network Watcher. So what this software does is it shows the users connected to your internet. Basically, that's what it does. And the people and the users mentioned over here are connected to my network. And that's me over here. It says your computer and this is my router. And there are two other people who are connected to my internet. Now, suppose if this guy happens to be an outsider who have some sort of hacked into my internet and I need to get rid of him. So I'm going to use his MAC address to do that. MAC address is the instrument to block people. So this MAC address is basically the address of his network adapter, which is like an IP address. Basically, that's what it means. So let's get ahead and block this particular guy. So go to your browser and type 192.168.1.1. So press enter. All right. So now we are presented with this dialog box which asks for your username and password of your router. So mine is admin and the password also is password. Real simple. So you can check your username and password link below. Provided you haven't changed it before, you can always find your default username and password in the link below. So let's press login. Now I'm presented with this router setting. Now for different routers, there are different settings. In my case, in order to block people, I need to go to interface setup, wireless, and this is why I need to go wireless MAC address filter. Now this is what you need to find. You can find this function in most of the routers. It may not be applicable to some routers, but most of them you can always find it. Now what this means is it blocks or allows MAC addresses from some devices. Now for instance, it is now deactivated. First deactivated, and then there are two other functions. Now if I say allow, it will allow the MAC address below to connect to this network and block the rest of the other devices. Now if I say deny, it will deny these MAC addresses of devices and allow other users to connect to this network. Now for in my case, I need to block this particular guy, so I'll go for deny association. So let me just remove all this. Alright, now I need to block this guy, this particular guy. So what I'll do is right click on it, go to HTML report, selected items, and now you may want to put that on the left side and copy this MAC address. Copy and paste. Alright, so that's the MAC address of this particular guy. I want to get rid of him, right? So I say deny association. So what this will do is deny this particular guy from connecting to my internet connection. So when I say save, he'll be kicked out from my internet. So let's go ahead with save. Alright, so now I've pressed save, this guy is denied. So let's see if this guy is kicked out. Lithium Technology Corporation. Let's see if he's any longer there. Now he's scanning all, as you can see, he's scanning all the IP addresses, checking for people. And when this stops, that guy won't be there. As you can see now, that guy is kicked out. He was just there 3 seconds ago, 10 seconds ago, and now he's gone. Now he's gone just because we have denied it. So this is how you block people from connecting to your internet. You can do a lot of functions with it. Suppose you want to have a monopoly connection in your internet, you can always enter your own MAC address over here. Suppose in my case, it would be EADE27. I just need to enter that over here, and then the whole internet connection will be dedicated to my device. So in that case, in that way, I can have a monopoly. And suppose if you want to just have two or three more users connected to that network, suppose your family members, you can just simply type their MAC addresses over here. There are like 10 options. You can have 10 users connected to this network, and rest of the people will be denied, no matter if they have password, if there's some sort of hacked into your password, came to know about the password, still they will be denied. This is a cool feature of legally blocking people. I hope you found this video useful. Do like and subscribe to my channel for more videos in the future. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video.